Kelly Esquivel, and this is Michael Esquivel. We attend Elgin. Michael was diagnosed with stage 4 cancer when he was 9 months old. He was completely healthy. We didn't even know anything was wrong. And then our pediatrician found a lump in his abdomen, and he was diagnosed shortly after. He has neuroblastoma, which is a very aggressive type of cancer. It really shook us and took us to a new place in our relationship with God, and really just helped us to really rely on the Lord in a way we had never before. And after 8 months of treatment, he was completely clear and cancer-free, and we rejoiced and praised God for healing him, and kind of went on with life. And then almost 4 years later, last December 2018, the cancer came back, and so Michael had a relapse. We kind of found ourselves back in that spot of desperation with God, and just really crying out to God, trying to understand why the cancer had come back. And obviously we don't get those answers, but we really just trust in God. We walk with him. We rely on him. We pray a lot, and we pray over Michael.
My daughter, Kelly, really impacted my life with her strength of faith, and she's faced a very difficult thing. I realized that it was time. I invited the Lord into my heart, and I believe with my whole heart and soul that Jesus died on that cross for my sins.
I think this time around God's used it in a new way to just really encourage kids at Harvest and just other families that we know. And the amount of people and support and love that have poured out to us in the community. And we're just so grateful for that, and just to see how God's going to work and how he's already worked and continue to move in our lives and move in Michael's life. And Michael gave his life to the Lord as well. And so God's doing great things, and we're really trusting in him. One verse that I just cling to ever since the first time around he was a baby is Romans 15:13. May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace as you trust in him, that you may overflow with the hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. And it's something that just continues to resonate with me. The big key words in there are hope, which we rely on from the Lord, trust we rely on from the Lord, and to have joy and peace despite your circumstances, despite what you're going through. You always have to trust in the Lord. And that's where our hope and our joy come from. And Michael's happy pretty much all the time. And so we have to, live our lives enjoying every moment of every situation, every day. Just really, enjoying the blessings that God has for us.